Our mechanic who has repaired thousands of cylinder head units will explain why and how to properly lap valves after cutting the seats. Yaroslav.
After processing the nest, we might not get 45, we can get around 47 degrees. And after processing the valve bevel, we can get 43 degrees. And we get an angle in the process. We need to zero out this corner with something. We will utilize the expert fraction when working with this valve. Take the valve and carefully apply a small amount of this paste to it. Due to the presence of an oil-based abrasive, it aids in maintaining prolonged contact of the valve during lapping, thereby enhancing the effectiveness of the process. We install the valve into the guide, tighten it, and start making circular movements to grind the valve. It is preferable to utilize reciprocating motions for this purpose, in order to maintain the paste in a single location. We only need approximately 20 to 30 seconds for that. All right, we take out the valve with the valve guide, wipe the valve clean of abrasives, and see that it has been completely and evenly imprinted on the valve. We wipe like this, bro. We can see that our lapping paste did the trick. We are pleased with the outcome, valve lapping. We verify for air tightness in each individual channel. In order to accomplish this, we utilize a vacuum system, take it to the channel. And at this point, we observe that our valve already possesses exceptional tightness. All right, we can safely hand over the reins for additional work.
Let me tell you a bit about the composition of the paste and why it's very cool. There are not many lapping paste for valves on the market, but the ones that exist are quite simple. They have a weak abrasive that grinds down very quickly and doesn't give a good result and acceptable surface roughness. Our composition is two-component. In the beginning, the coarse grain removes a larger volume of metal, and then the finishing grain comes into action, which brings the resultant surface to an ideal roughness level. For different pastes, these are slightly different values, from 0.5 to 0.7 microns. Another important indicator to consider is the sound of valve lapping. When working with our high-quality paste, valves make a distinctive rustling sound, unmistakable for anything else. For those who just want to refresh the cylinder head units in their garage without a complete overhaul and machining, this paste will also work. Of course, it's better to do the repair according to the book, but even just grinding the valves to the seats is already a good thing, and your engine will only thank you. I'm not praising these products, I'm just telling it like it is. So lap valves well, and you will enjoy smooth running engine for a long time.